And this is Bree.
Hello everyone.
You guys should all remember Bree. We are Backstage and a fashion show called Stars.
Yes.
And check out our makeup. Our makeup is
hilarious. Actually, I like it. I really like it. It makes me look like something else.
I don't know. I have been 2 minds about it, but it's not what we want. It's what they want.
Yes.
Anywho.
So this is your first look?
Yes. I have no idea what they're going to do with our hair. That is the biggest question at this point in time.
Mm-hmm.
We shall see. And we'll get back to you.
Yeah. Bye. That was our worst nightmare. Oh well, that was her choice. I'll try my best not to get my hair fat ironed. Designers wear.
Yes, it's very nice. And she has
this is another one. We have this Grace Jones-esque.
Oh yeah, girl, work it. Work it. Hold it. Girl. Right. So in the end, they have to do my hair. Of course it turned out immediately, but
it looks nice. And this is the outfit.
Like
boobies! So sorry.
And the lights go on and off, and it's fighting a war between good and evil.
Is the video?
Yes, I'll delete it afterwards because I don't know. Oh, and it's back on again. Okay, and this is Bree's makeup and her hair for now. Last night she went home and she just plaited in a few big plaits. So you look at the sexy hair.
Battling the flat iron.
And this is before. She might have to wear a wig, so she won't be doing anything with her hair for a little while.
I don't know yet.
This is a cat eye, I think.
What type of eye is this?
What kind of smoky? You want to
the flashes, the whole works. Contouring, blush, etc.
Hi, and this is the end of day two.
Yes, it is.
We have been through hell and back with our hair, with our bodies, with our faces, everything. But it was worth it.
So
I even
tired.
Had to wear a wig when they didn't want no wigs, and it was a good wig, and it was awesome.
This is our second look for day two. Just a simple
comeback. Oh my god, I think this is like a third look.
Well, yeah. Second, third look that's changed so many times. Makeup.
Yeah. It has been up.
My
hair is
sweaty. I don't even know at this point. I'm just so glad it's over. Oh.
Yes.
Anywho.
So stay tuned. You'll see pictures and you'll see how awesome it was. So till next time. Bye.